A gigantic solar flare has the planet in its cusp at the moment, as the sun potentially released enough energy to cause blackouts in northern latitudes. And it generates the Aurora Borealis phenomena, as visible in this footage from the Shetland Isles, recorded at 2 a.m. this morning UK time on Cliffcam 3, looking north from Sumbra Head. The coronal mass ejection, known as a CME, is electrically conducting plasma released by the sun and interacting with Earth's protective atmosphere. And it's thought that this is a 1 in 100 years event, and warnings have been issued by the US National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration, who informed that we should expect weak power grid fluctuations and satellite orientation irregularities, which could increase drag on craft in low Earth orbit. The agency rates this storm as G2, which means moderately strong. A coronal mass ejection involves the emission of electrically charged matter and accompanying magnetic field into space. And when it hits the Earth, it interacts with the Earth's magnetic field and produces geomagnetically induced currents, and these are visible to the naked eye when the clouds allow viewing. But what do you guys think about this anyway? Comments below, and thank you for watching.